So what is the karyotype test for infertility? As we said before, karyotype should be done to every patient consulting an IVF center. The karyotype is, let's say, a very basic exam where we see the chromosomes. The chromosomes are these small pieces in our body, in every cell, that contain the DNA information, the genetic information. A normal male is 46XY, a normal woman is 46XX. Whichever imbalance or a problem in the normal karyotype can cause, of course, problems in the health of a patient, but also problems in the infertility, and problems in conceiving a child. Of course, fortunately, there are many ways to, let's say, bypass these karyotype problems. And in these cases, if we have an abnormal karyotype, we always advise the couple to do a PGS, PGD, so a biopsy of the embryos before transferring the embryos, because usually these type of diseases can be inherited or lead to recurrent abortions. So always check the karyotype. If there is an abnormal karyotype, do PGS.